doing it?
Using the Arduino to communicate through XB to another Arduino, which does the movement control. There's an Arduino in here that reads all these inputs. I send it to that Arduino, and it creates an output. So you can move the gun up and down, left to right, and turn on and off the pump.
It's really cool.
Except right now it's not working. But it worked for quite a long time.
Are you having a pool party right now?
Yeah.
Hey, it works.
Oh, you guys changed it.